Welcome here to all the representatives from our member states, EU and European institutions. Welcome in Rome. I'm very glad to have this opportunity to host the first informal meeting. This is a good opportunity because it will be an informal meeting, therefore a frank and direct way of exchanging ideas and opinions.
Per scambiarsi le idee nella maniera più franca, più aperta e più incisiva possibile. Sarà un'occasione importante per
fissare. So this will be an opportunity to decide the future COSI guidelines, and we'll have to implement the guidelines that have been talked about on the 5th and 6th of July.
Alle decisioni del Consiglio del 5 e 6 luglio. Spero che ci sia l'occasione per poter per il nostro semestre.
Tomorrow afternoon, you will have the opportunity of dealing with different issues, but we would like to draw your attention on a critical matter, which is the infiltration of organized crime into the legal market and legal economy.
Nel sistema economico e nel sistema finanziario.
And we wait for your contribution and your help, your assistance in doing so. So we would like to have all your support and your help in carrying on this presidency of the European Union, because we'll have to try our best and try every endeavor to reach the objectives which will be set and the issues we're going to talk about.
Principalmente I temi sono tre. Il primo è quello dell'immigrazione. Dobbiamo fare in modo che il sistema,
the first critical issue will be that of immigration, which is a very critical situation today. And we have not to face it just as an emergency, but have to think about it with another approach. And of course, we are very worried because of the latest events in the Middle East, in Syria, Iraq, and with the problem of firefighters. Therefore, the issue of terrorism, fight against terrorism, update all the techniques and approach is fundamental too.
E l'altro tema è quello di un come obiettivo un internet sicuro.
A third issue will be that of cybercrime, because we have to create a safe internet space for our children, for all the population, and therefore all the techniques and the fight must be improved in that regard. So let me take this opportunity to thank all of my staff, collaborators at other offices and services for their endeavor, because this is the first of a lot of meetings. We'll have 6 months of presidency in front of us, and therefore it will be a hard job, but we'll do it. So I wish you all a good working session, and I hope you'll have a wonderful stay in Rome and dinner.